Alright. I'm gonna be playing some God Here in the Jungle. Let's try and get jungle, see where we are. Alright, first pick. Alright, you wanna ban out these champs. Vladimir, because of his passive and his healing. He's basically impossible to poke out of lane. He has the opposite of Maokai's ult, basically increasing everyone's damage with his ult. He has the damage of a mid laner and tankiness of a top laner. However, he is heavily magic damage. So that means they're going to have to take an AD mid laner. Or you can just stack magic resist and make sure that ADC doesn't get fed. Alright, next, you want to ban out Annie. Annie, because she has very little counterplay. They reduce her auto attack range, but I don't believe that's what the problem was with her. The problem is how reliable her stun is, and how, you can't really do anything against it unless you have Quicksilver Sash, but not everyone can build that. And lastly, this bans down to you. I usually ban Vayne or Nasus, so Vayne's already banned. I'm going to ban Nasus because he can just slow you and he's just hell to deal with late game. And they're probably going to ban Gragas or something stupid. Don't never ban Sejuani or LeBlanc. LeBlanc gets really weak. Yeah, look, there's the Gragas ban. Our rage is beyond your control. Alright, so in here we have 3 scaling magic resist, which is the 3 MR top. The 9 MR level 18, sorry. 4.5 move speed, which is 3 move speed quints. 15% attack speed, which is 9 marks of attack speed. And then you have scaling armors, full scaling armors that is, and 6 cooldown at level 18. It's up to you whether you take flat cooldowns or scaling cooldowns. I prefer scaling cooldowns. And new mastery pages had to be updated because they had all this new stuff in it. 2 block, 2 tough skin, bladed armor, veteran scars, juggernaut, tenacious, 3 in hardiness, 2 in resistance, or 2 in this and 3 in this, or 3 and 1 and then 1 here, or 3 and 1 and 1 here, and take adaptive armor. You don't want to take this because you'd have to take second wind and then you'd have to give up enchanted armor or oppression, which I don't like doing. Alright, Lulu's going to be pretty hard support to gank against because she has a lot of CC and that polymorph is so troll. Alright, so depending on who they pick top playing, I'm going to adapt my Runes of Masteries. Yeah, Morgana can bind him when he jumps to her and then completely CC him. Okay, alright, Jarvan's gonna have to win lane hard. Alright, yeah, so this is a very rare instance where they have double AD. You want to take a point out of resistance, so put one in enchanted armor, one out of resistance, and put one in legendary guardian. It's because they have 2 crit chance characters, and Tryndamere, if he gets fed, you're going to want to take this, and you don't need that much resistance, because although Echo and Lulu do a lot of AP damage, they have more AD damage, and it's up to you. In this, you can take 3-2 or 3-1-1. Alright, let's change up the songs. Alright, let's wait for everyone to load in. Oh, haven't seen that Tryndamere skin in a long time. Wow. These lags are hard. Ah, there we go. Alright, everyone's in. Yeah, alright. Let's change it up to something. Let's spawn some bad administrator. Get hype. I'm just waiting for Jarvan now. Caitlyn is Vaynorfeed is playing Caitlyn. Wow. All right, so. As soon as you spawn in, you want to buy your items and put Point of Phoenix, put it in. Alright, now your first attack is going to proc the third strike. Oh god, let's see what this guy's done. What? I don't know. I can't reply to him because I have all chat banned, so. Oh god, yeah, I got a lot of comments on my name. Oh shit, okay, this is why you cover. Okay, they can't kill me. Okay, maybe they can kill me. Kappa, okay, he flashed, worth. Okay, so that kill's gone to Tryndamere. And this is exactly what I meant about your mid laner not covering it, then complaining why you don't gank from. But yeah. Alright, hopefully he won't die. Alright, Rye, I'd rather take the death there. It takes the first blood pressure off my team there, and I still have flash, and Tryndamere has no flash, so. Alright, that doesn't happen often, but Morgana should have been quicker off the mark. Like I said, she should be playing straight away when the game starts, not when minions spawn. And that was me trying to. I came out pretty fast there and I still got killed. Alright, so you proc its Phoenix Dance, then you hit it. Alright, I don't know what that Leona did. Alright, no point in using more than one spell here. Alright, put point in turtle. Then start this, put in turtle here so that your Phoenix cooldown is up as soon as it comes. Alright, you gotta keep auto attacking it. Check your monkey's agility here. Don't let that run out. Try and get in as many auto attacks as you can before it runs out. Here, I just, at the end, you can just do it quick, clear it out. Alright, I'm gonna go straight over here. So usually at, on this side you get to the camp thing at 250 because you're so far away from it. Here you go down from blue, you should be down at 235. Lame. Nobody usually takes this early. Alright, there you stun it, you wanna try and get that double proc. Alright, and you go back here. So you should have enough mana for 3 spells, at the moment I've got enough for 2. But because of the passive on the machete, I'll have enough. I'm leeching some of the XP off my mid lane here. If you place yourself well enough around hit. Yeah, I told the guy to take flash. And he still died. Anyway, well, I did die, that sucked. Alright, so you want to take Stalker's Blade, 2 health potions, and a mana potion. Usually you want to ask your top laner to ward here around 3:30, because that's most people now take level 3, they do the season 3 start where you go 1, 2, and then second camp, and then gank top. What the hell is this guy doing? And what he's trying to do there. Alright, this is one of the most important parts in the game, this gank here. Go, go, go. Oh, Jarvan's asleep. I have no idea why he... Okay, this guy's got to know I'm here. Oh wow, I wasn't even warded in New York, so that's bullshit. However, now I know. Did she just farm that with her Q? I honestly have no idea what that Morgana was doing. Alright, it doesn't matter if a gank goes bad like that because you're doing bad or because your team's doing bad. Just get some pressure down. Their enemies will know and they'll have to spend a bit of gold on wards, which could indirectly help your team. Also, bot lane is doing good, so I'm not going to have to worry about them this game, which is nice to know. Alright, after your top and mid gank failed or have succeeded, you just want to farm up now. Oh god, he's gonna please EQ out of this. Oh boy, oh boy. This Jarvan is not skilled at all. If he had any skill there, he would have got out of that. He could have. I'm pretty sure Jarvan's EQ beats Vi's Q there, so he could have knocked her up mid Q and made her take turret aggro, killed her. But yeah, that's just him getting outplayed. Thank God, I can only say thank God he didn't take ignite, because he would have lost this lane and had ignite been useless, probably built glass cannon and got fucked. Ah, thank God for that. Alright, I'm gonna get that scuttle crab off, try and take this guy's camp. Oh fucking hell. Oh shit, she's trying to fight me. Fuck, she's stronger than me. What is this? Yeah, of course my mid lane is AFK. I can't gank top. Last time I came top, we just stood still. There's no point. People like this guy aren't worth ganking for. Wow. Bullshit. Bullshit. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Alright, it's 15 seconds on the timers. Okay. Morgana's probably gonna come through. And avoid as much turret damage as you can. Okay, that's GG. Alright, so execution is worth. This is an incredibly bad game for me. I've already died twice, which is like half my deaths for a game in like the first 8 minutes. Oh man. But yeah, some games you'll just get people like this Morgana and Jarvan who just don't respond to ganks. Because if Jarvan hadn't have died, I would have come top at level 4, got kill on Tryndamere. Morgana hadn't wasted her Q on a minion for some odd reason. She farms minions with her main spell Makes no sense to me, but yeah. Alright, well, usually you want to be hitting level 6. You want to be hitting level 6 while doing your second buff, so I'm actually still kind of... Well, your second set of buffs. And I hit level 6 here, so that's alright. Alright, if you have a choice between building, finishing your Juggernaut and literally just having Juggernaut and potions, take boots instead. I wanna see this. This Morgana. This Morgana. Oh my god, that Leona saved us so hard. Why are you exhausted? Where's our ADC? Oh my god. Oof. Okay, this is gonna be a very hard game. He's gonna get dived by Tryndamere's out. Should have just. You know, there's no point of talking to her. She's just. I don't know, she doesn't play mid, so can't get angry at her. My blue's about to get stolen as well by this fight. This fight's pretty good. Wow. She does way too much damage. What the fuck is this shit? That is bullshit. Why the f- What on earth is that? Okay, hopefully she doesn't know. Yeah, alright. Well, fucking hell, she know I'm hit. I'm not gonna help her. He can fight that one-on-one. I'm not helping her. I'm not. This guy. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? All he had to do was nothing. People like this just baffle me. I'm taking this. What the hell is this guy? Oh my god. Oh dear, J4. I have no idea what this guy's doing. No idea. Oh my god, these people. She wants blue. Okay, these people are just not worth. Jarvan's too bad. Too bad, man. Too bad. This is like one of the worst games I've ever played. Alright, let's see if she's worthy of blue. Look at this person, again, just standing still. I don't understand. I ping target, go in, we got a free kill. Nope. Nope, just nope. Morgana beats Echo so hard as well, it's so easy. I don't know how she failed. Okay, my... Oh, this guy just doesn't want any kills. Why did he wait for his pink ward to get... This guy is so demented. I don't understand what the hell this guy was doing. It's like this Morgana and Jarvan don't want to win. At least we get for playing in the mornings. People who are not awake. Wow, this bot lane is very good. Make up for a bad mid. Well, Jarvan's built tank, thank god, because I told him to. So we have a tank secured. Morgana has 2 CC spells, so, and execution damage, which is good. Alright, so there's 2 levels, pretty much 2 levels between Jarvan. Yeah, 2 levels. Alright, I'm right here. I'm putting him under the tower, yeah, this is good. What the fuck? How long is that? Oh, he must have leveled up to 11. Do you know? No, he didn't. He still had a rank 1 out. What the hell is that shit? I don't know where Morgana was going. That Shinimir is fed. Fuck me. He's got Hydra first item. Not even Static Shift or Blade of the Rindkin. Alright, Dragon's gone. They probably saw me and then just did it. Alright, Vi probably took my red. If she just did dragon. And it's Lucia around here. Alright, I smited that because I just want a bit of health for my next clear. Level 10, you want to take your first point in Tiger Stance. Oh, he's going to get dived. He's the same level. Wow. Okay, I'm 2 levels ahead of Vi. I'm not going to answer that. I'm not going to answer that. Let me mute that. Alright, next you want to get this, and because they're getting fed, I'm going to buy a bit of this. In fact, get this, because you need the armor. Oh, she's in here. Okay, yeah. They have what's it called? Oh no, Vi hasn't taken my blue. Oh yeah, she has. Okay. Wow. This Vi camped up so hard, and this Jarvan didn't understand it. A Tryndamere that's this fed is going to be major problems for everyone. Hopefully, I can. Me, Leona, and Morgana will hopefully stun him out for long enough. Okay, all my camp's gone. Oh my god. Please, kite this. She needs to turn to him. Alright, that was good. Alright, let's see if Morgana's paying attention. Please, oh my god. I don't know what the hell she's doing. What is she doing? So bad. That is just so bad. She's just bad at the game. She literally had him right next to her. All she had to do is just ult or chuck her Q at him or anything. Literally anything. Okay, it's people like this you need to carry. They have no idea what they're doing. This is good. It's a 4v3. Where do you think he's going? This guy's an anti-CC character, man. What the fuck? Alright, good for that smite in there. There we go. Alright, so you've just shut down Tryndamere. Or basically shut him down. Oh, what the hell? Where's Vi? Oh, Vi's at like 20 health. Damn. Okay. Hopefully. He's gonna kill it in the next auto attacks. I can kill him one on one. See, even though I died twice at the start, I'm still out leveling. I'm out leveling basically the whole team minus Tryndamere, but that's because he's really fed. And he's easy to farm with, so he's got high farm. Well, high farm compared to everyone else. We've actually just got bad farm in the game. Kalista's got decent farm. Alright, so this is the two incapable players. Just ult him. Ult him, please. Ult him. Ult him. No, J4. Okay. Alright, usually you want to rush Triforce, but because they have the AD characters, Vi, or Vi does a lot of damage even before. And Tryndamere is extremely fed. You want to build that armor ASAP. I'm probably going to build random zone in this game. Okay. Oh no, she's gonna... Why is our team... Kalista and Morgana again doing absolutely nothing. Oh, hang on, she hit her. That hit her. What the fuck is that? I don't know, what the fuck tabbed me out there? Every Kalista does that. Alright, hang on. Battery's low. What the fuck? I've just been... It's been on charge. Hang on. Oh my god, some idiot unplugged it. Okay. Wow, good thing I got that notification. Otherwise... Otherwise, the computer would have turned off. That would have been very awkward. All of my camps are getting stolen by my own team. I'm here. We can fight. We can. Oh, we can fight. If you just ult him on right now, ult him. So bad. I can't do this. I can't do this. Just. I can't do this. The Jarvan's too bad. No, she already has a blue buff. She's not getting this one. I'm taking this one. Get off my blue bitch. Nope. Okay, so Vi's literally just walking in front of, literally just, if anyone there saw that Morgana Q, stun her off that shit. So, oh yes Kalista, oh this Kalista's god. Okay, this Kalista's the reason we're gonna win if we do win. Alright, giving everyone attack speed of that flag. Alright, my job at the moment now is just go tank and make sure... He hasn't got his ult. I know he hasn't got his ult because I took it off him. I'm just going to require some help here. This guy's uber squishy without his ult. Even with his ult, he's uber squishy, but... Wow. PD Hydra. PD Hydra, man. That's some crazy shit. That's some season 2 build. I want to build a bit of that for damage. Oh, actually. Yeah. Alright, usually you build Merc Treads. You'd build Merc Treads because that's CC, but here, Merc Treads can only reduce Caitlyn's trap, which is useless, a slow from her, which is very situational. Her slow, that's another slow. Echo's stun, Echo's slow, and then none of her CC because they're all knockups, so they don't get affected by tenacity. So actually, I'm going to get Ninja Tab out here. And they're the tankiest boots in the game, if you don't know, because not only do they give you armor, so Merc Treads give you armor, I mean, give you 25 magic resist, these give you 25 armor, and they give you 10% block damage on auto attacks. Whereas the other one gives you tenacity, which doesn't actually. Oh, yeah. Oh, did he? Oh, yeah, I'm CC. Right, so you've trapped yourself in there, and no one can help you. Alright, chase this bitch down. For real? Oh, she ulted herself. Oh, no, that's rich. I'm gonna kill her. There we go. That was so greedy by me. That was very bad by me. Wow. Okay, that was very bad by me. I shouldn't have chased all the way. Alright, if you do that, do not chase the support that far. Oh, they're ending. No, it can't end. They're gonna die. Oh well. Unless they've decided that it's GG. Yeah, okay. Wow, that burst. That is cray. Look at this Kalista. Why is she killing the minions? Yeah, they've given up because they know that the game's over. Alright, thank. GG. And you still turn out with a good score. Alright, now, you see what I did in this game. I was 0-2, and you know your lanes are losing. Top lane was lost, but it was building tanks, so it's okay. If he was playing an assassin, I think it might have been good to just call game there. But he was playing tanks, so it's alright. Just leave top. Leave top. You know that game. You know it's over. So you just want to leave it. Next lane was mid lane. Problem was mid lane. She wouldn't listen to calls. She'd do what she want, and then she'd end up feeding. Best thing to do this is play. Well, she actually didn't die. Okay. Well, she was just playing really safe then. Just very scared. Okay. Play with the team if you have a player like this. And if bot lane was losing in this game, then it would be time to just surrender because everyone would be losing and your ADC would not be fed. Especially if it was something like Corki, which falls off later. So yeah, there's the game.